Before an exam, I would like to create a super simple collection, just questions and answers. But I want to customize a couple of things just to make the learning happen the way I like it. I could just add some questions. No effort needed, but I want to customize a couple of things. So I'll start from perhaps going to professional level. Professional. I will add a background. I don't want to be distracted, so I'll just add a background. Perhaps this window should be a little bit bigger. Okay, maybe like that. Now I'll save a layout. Window, layouts, save custom layout. This will be my exam layout. Exam. Maybe I'll change the theme to something which I like more. So, about something blue, maybe. Is there something blue? Oh, yeah, I like this one. Now, delete this item. I don't need it. I will go back to my layout. Exam. Should have saved it as the phone, by the way. And let's add an item. I want to have green items for biology. Color, dark green, text, sign. What Latin name of the red-eared slider turtle? I don't like the font. The font needs to be bigger. So I'll do text style. New style. This will be my biology style. Biology style. And the font will be bigger. Can we choose here? Something funny. How about this? No, it's only capitals. How about this? No, hard to read. Broadway. Cooper. Be Cooper. Maybe just go back to Arial. I just make it bigger, regular, or maybe bold. Get bigger. Yeah, sounds good. Okay. The name is Pseudemus Script. Elegance. I also use the biology style, text style, link style, biology. That's my biology. Template. Save as template. And this would be my biology template. Okay. And my exam will have three components. So I will create three branches. I will insert biology branch, the second is computer science, and the third is just English. I will make biology into a concept. Concept, create, biology. Okay, now it's a concept. This icon tells me it's a concept. Which means it'd be easy to operate on this branch. How about computer? It was Control K, wasn't it? Okay. And English. Also a concept. Good. Now I'll go to concept registry. Search. Concepts. And for my biology, I'll choose my item template. It was biology. Biology. Okay. Let's go to biology concept. Go to biology B. Let's make it the default concept. Now add a new item. How long do slider turtles live? 25 years. As you can see, my template biology has already been used in this collection. If I press F5, I can see it's a biology concept, biology template. Let's do the same with computer science, which I would like to have in blue. Template, save as template, computers Now I change the template color. Color will be blue. I also change the style, text, style, new style. Computers is the name of the style. So maybe this time, stencil, no, Tahoma, bold, bigger, 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 and blue, blue, okay. That's the style I like from a computer size template. Text, style, link style, computers, accept. Yeah. Press Control Shift M just to see. My template computer is beautifully blue. My biology is green. Blue and green. It should work. Oh, the only problem is I defined this template on my biology item. I can always change it back to biology and now create a computer science item. Computer science, add new, still using the biology template, not a problem. How do you avoid race conditions? Use mutual exclusion. Okay, now Control Shift M. Or this button, and I change it to computers template, and in the concepts registry, concepts item template will be computers. So now my biology uses biology template, computer uses computers template. Let's see if I add to my computer concept blah blah blah. What happens? Yeah, I'm adding it to my computer. Computer branch, okay. And my biology branch is green, computer branch is blue. The same I can do with my English branch. English, anchor, add new. I was shark in English. Bush. Template for English. Save as default. If I save as default, it will already be set in the concept registry. So that will simplify my life. Save as default. English. And what color we have for English? I don't know. Maybe violet. Purple. Bluish. Well, that's good. Maybe at font. Text, style, new style, English, font, Arial Bold 18, 24, color, navy, or maybe maroon, that's okay, maybe let's make it a little bit darker, darker, okay. And now, text, style, link style, English, accept, yeah. Does it work? Yes. Zero, three. If I want to learn biology again, I'll switch to biology branch and can add many, many, many biology items. Go to biology branch. Then I switch to English branch. I have many items. I'll go to English branch. I have my biology items. Here I have my computer items. Here I have my English items. And this orphan we created at the very beginning, so I put it back to biology branch 4 to make everything well organized. But there's one thing I still don't like. This is the size of the font. I'd like to have bigger fonts. So let's go to options, fonts, interface, this one, or this one, or this one. Oh, too big. Now I'm making bold, regular. Oh, that's much nicer. Okay, so let's say I want to learn biology now. I'll go to my biology branch, my biology concept, anchor it, and start adding new items. What's gonna be my next question? I don't know. This whole intro looks very complex, lots of operations, but once it's done, it's super easy. All I just need to remember always to back up.